is the main gate.
Now they're under arrest.
I don't want to cross and if you go and hit me. Oh, it's not my time to die. In Lagos, you will use bridge tire. Okay. So welcome to Awuchi Poly Tech Nick, your host with the most, Joseph Happiness. So I've been showing you guys around, as you can see. We are going inside department right now. So let us go. When I came here for the first time to see my sister, I think I came here 2018, there about. It was not really fine like that. But you can see they have nice, yeah, like places to take pictures and all that stuff. So let us go. You cannot. Let me tell you guys, this is the first department you are going to get to when you are in Campus 1. This is Campus 1. The art and design. I really love to show you guys inside, but that will be when I'm coming back. Something about Awuchi. Like, coming to Awuchi, like, for me, I feel adjusting to everything about it, adjusting to their lifestyle, adjusting to the school. It took me a while. I'll tell you the reason why. I'm brought up in Lagos, right? In Lagos, we don't really, pidgin is not really like our, can I say lingua franca? I don't know what to call it. But it's not like the word we say. It's like either you speak Yoruba or you speak English. So here, you have like, I think what they speak mostly is pidgin. So communicating sometimes is just like a very like big deal for me. So, but some people have gotten used to it, so everybody's like, ah, just speak your English. Another thing is the respect part. In Lagos, if you want to greet people, you have to like bend your knees a bit. Good afternoon, ma. Good afternoon, sir. But I say, yeah, even if you are 60, everybody is standing, they will greet you standing. Good morning, ma. You know, you cannot try that one with anybody in Lagos. They will call you back. Come here. You don't have manners. You have to kneel down like this to greet people. But I say, yeah, everybody is equal. You greet everybody. You can even say, no need to even say ma. You just say good morning, or you say how it be, afa, epa, all those kind of things. So we've gotten to Awuchi Polytechnic doctorate degree program. So I heard that there's this 1 year degree stuff that I think that probably your HND might probably like turn to BSc. Is at the back. You all know I'm studying mass communication. I mean, so I've said a few things about being in Awuchi. So it's actually like trying to adjust to this system, trying to adjust from being a Lagos girl to an Edo girl. I'm not an Edo girl. So this is this is like chemical engineering department. Yeah, I'll say like the real department, like is at the back, like their classes, that mechanical and everything. So this is like few of their buildings. And let me tell you something about Awuchi. Is like very fast when it comes to their curriculum, their section. Awuchi is like one of the fastest polytechnic. They don't have time to. You don't waste time. If you come to Awuchi like this, before you know it, you graduated. And another thing about them is that they can frustrate students. That's our cottage. We've been there, I think, once. Yeah, I only went there once when I had ulcer. I could not even still wait for the treatment, but I just went there. I used my sister's card, but I could not wait. I said, when I had an ulcer crisis. I could not actually wait for the treatment because they were taking so long. have to go outside to get my drugs for. From what I've heard, drugs are free there. So this is what they call eborome. Eborome. They sell things like school things. You want to photocopy. You want to buy books. You want to buy anything, stationery, pencil, biro. You want to pay for your school fees. You want to collect ND form. You want to collect matric gown. Everything. It's closed day Sunday. Everywhere is still low, but normally everywhere is always supposed to be crowded or something like that. I don't know, let's pass like this. Let's pass like this so we'll bust out. Okay.
We can slow dance naked in the moonlight. We can get so down, wasted out of our minds until we're happy. Until we're happy. Whether it's good or it's bad or it's wrong or it's right. Yeah, we can quit our day jobs and stay out all night. Until we're happy. Until
we're like about our cheese, how peaceful this place is compared to Lagos. You know why I'm saying Lagos is because I grew up in Lagos. Lagos for me is like the most hectic. I've not had headache in a long time based on I've been away from Lagos. All those downfall drivers, all those downfall drivers, like, there's no time you will not even have fight with those downfall building. So I was saying about Lagos and Auchi is very, very peaceful. If you don't look for their trouble, they won't look for your trouble. Building. So I was saying about Lagos. Lagos is rowdy. Lagos is, you know, Lagos is Lagos. But you see, Auchi is kind of like peaceful, no traffic and everything like that. So I feel more relaxed when I'm in Auchi. But when I get to Lagos, like I'm already having pre-headache. I'm already having the headache now because I'm traveling to Lagos December. I'm already having headache already because of what I'll go and face there. So we're almost at the rector's building. I've been in this. I've actually entered this place once when I think I was helping my sister with her clearance. So we had to submit our NYSC. No, is it NY? Some of our credentials here. So I went inside. It's actually like very, very nice. So this is the rector's building. I've not seen the rector's before because I went late to my matric, so I think I was not able to see the rector very well. But this is the building. There is this narrow road that actually it also leads to the back. It's part of, I don't even think they allow like students to pass the front gate, but I think they allow. But the day I came, they allowed me to pass this narrow road through to the back.
We can slow dance naked in the moonlight. We can get so damn wasted out of our minds until we're happy.
This is the main gate.
Four.
Mass
communication.
Yes.
Okay. My name is Danny. Yes. And as you can see, they are already under arrest. Yes. I'm here to arrest them, the both of them. Okay.
What did they do?
Okay, no, just turn off the camera. What? Their offense is that they are doing video at the wrong time.
Sorry for the break in transmission. So this is like the main building to the rector's office.
We can slow dance naked in the moonlight. We can get so damn wasted out of our minds until we're happy.
until we're happy. Whether it's good or it's bad or it's wrong or it's right, yeah, we can quit our day jobs and stay out all night until we're happy.
Until we're happy.
Until we're happy.
This is auditorium. Man, I don't know why this gate is looking like this, so but this is where I did my orientation. When I came here at first, I was like, is this this place that will do it? For the last time, we're going to pass this place. We're going to pass it. Like if you enter inside, you see that this place is very, 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 very big. This is where we did our matric as well. Just taking pictures here. I came late to my matric. I came in style because at the end of the day, I'm a vibe queen. I was like, I'm just strolling. I strolled into my matric and I strolled out as well. No time to check time. But this was the main gate. Yeah, this was the main gate to the auditorium. Making a lot of sense.
I shine so bright, you might go blind.
Road, as you can see, it leads to Hostel Road. You can see there, like if you zoom in, you see that the road Hostel Road. But if it leads to the hostel, it also leads to Campus 2. It also leads to Sports Complex. I'm sorry. Oh my god, it also leads to Sports Complex soon. So let's go outside. We have there's this overhead bridge that is here that I want to show you guys. So you will see that the first gate, the one I showed you at first, is different. This is like the main gate. Where you are coming from? Oh, you are coming from Lagos. This is where you pass. You pass here. You pass like this. So this is like the main gate. Show them this. Awuchi Polytechnic, founded in 1964. I'm not sure they've given birth to my mom. Oh. No, it's not like I'm not sure. They've not given birth to my mother. So this is the bridge I want to show you guys. I don't want to cross and they should go and hit me. Oh, it's not my time to die. What is this one? Federal Government Pedestrian Bridge at okay. Let's see. Okay. So this is the bridge. You know, in Lagos, we are used to seeing bridge. We are used to seeing bridge up and down in Lagos. You see this place? I feel like this is the only bridge I've seen in Awuchi since I came to Awuchi. But the bridge itself is very dirty because they don't used to use it. In Lagos, you will use bridge tire. Before, in the previous videos, I show you guys the main gate of all departments. So now we're entering inside the department. So let's check it out.
I've seen you in a movie, check it out. Heard you in a song. Now
check it out.
I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah.
That's step B. We want to come and pay your school fees, hostel, whatever, anything. Probably like you came for your clearance, you have some things to pay for. This is where you can easily get some payments done. you can photocopy a lot of things, sha. This is where you do it. So I think we're almost at mass communication. That's my department. But they're also like there's this area here. What is it called? I can't remember. But also, like, when you come for your clearance, probably like after you graduated, if you come for your clearance, there's somewhere that you go to go and pay. I think it's bazaar, like bursary, lot of bursary and lot of things. Who am I? So if you come for your clearance, you want to come and pay for things. That's the building over there. We are not going to get there, but like I'm pointing to it, that is the building. Subscribe. Subscribe to my channel. Like my video. Tell your friends about me. You should know how, like, I'm weird. Yeah, I know. But I'm fun weird, like cute weird. Like, not weird in a bad way, but weird in a good way. I don't know if there's anything like a good weird way, but I think I'm the one that statement is created for. We're almost at my department. I'm almost at my department and I'm like happy. So like I said we are at my department, which is welcome to Broadcasting House, Department of Mass Communication, Federal Polytechnic of Aoshan. Like I was telling you, that block is called administration block. It's over there. So when I'm coming to my department, this is like the main gate I go through. There are a lot of shortcuts, but during exam period they lock all shortcuts, and that is the only where that lady is going through. That's like the only road that people are allowed to go in. I don't know why they do that. It's always like long. It's always too long sometimes, but I feel like that's the school system. Wanted anyone more falling forwards onto the floor. Feels like I felt this feeling before. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go wrong. To be right in my arms is my favorite part. How you talk in the dark, oh God, there's something about the sound of you is stuck in my head. That over there is is like the school field. They do, you can play football. There are sometimes when maybe your department wants to play football, probably like engineering, because engineering department is also close to this place. They can decide to play football here. I think I've one of my videos, I came here for what's it called, exercise, like just jogging around. So we stopped here a bit to do some few jumping. So there's even where you can plug your phone here as well. It's so cool. And that, and school fellowship as well, you can do your school fellowship here, prayer work, a lot of things. So this is Awuchi Central Library. I've been inside this place just once. The reason I really like libraries a lot, like to read and all that, but I think the reason I didn't go again was like, I think the procedure was a bit stressful, having to get your cards, having to wabeg, it's too much. I don't like stress. So but that's the library though, it's locked. So as you can see, this is the engineering department. I feel like chemical, mechanical, whatever, these are the received lectures. I don't know why they are receiving their engineers, our future engineers. This is where they receive lectures from. So what do you think about our school? So what do you think about Awuchi? What do you think? Let me know.